On January 31, 1874, the Gads Hill, Missouri train robbery took place by the notorious Jesse James Gang, robbing passengers clean of gold bars, jewelry, and guns. Among the stolen treasures on that fateful day was the conductor Mr. C.A. Alford's own pocket watch, made by elite master craftsmen of the day. Legend tells this beautifully handmade timepiece was returned by Jesse James himself to record the event in history. We are proud to present the limited edition Kansas City Railroad Pocket Watch. Certified by the American Historic Society, this beautifully intricate timepiece commemorates the Old West in all its glory. Handsomely adorned with beautiful round silver-tone bezel and intricately cut case and back to reveal its captivating skeleton movement, this complexity of springs, sprockets, cogs, and gears is mesmerizing. Sure to make a statement wherever it's worn. The Kansas City Railroad Pocket Watch features a sturdy butterfly hinge and brilliant silver-tone stem wind and stem set for accurate battery-free performance day and night. Skilled artisans and master craftsmen have complemented this nostalgic pocket watch with perfectly paired pocket chain and fob, both in stunning silver tone. Now you can celebrate the beauty and intricacy of this astounding timepiece for